I haven't missed a single message you've sent today, so. I actually had that before, though. I think it was one of my first streams before I started streaming consistently. I was playing GeoGuessr and I was like really focused on the game and trying to figure out where I was, and I didn't notice that somebody came in and was literally telling me where I was. By the time I realized that they were in the chat, they already left. The team really needs to give me more outlets to pass to. What was that? Oops. Tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. I got a card. Shit. So for Southampton, an unpleasant experience last time out when they lost against Fulham. How do you think this one will go, Stuart? Well, what a frustrating loss that was, and in front of their own fans. That awkward moment when your striker gets a yellow card 5 minutes into the game. I just can't see them bouncing back in this one. It's going to be another bad day at the office.
Well, whenever he plays from the outset, you expect Philip Coutinho to make a big impact, Stuart.
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders, he's got that ability to run with the ball into open space, he can pick out a pass, he can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative.
Yeah, that was one of my like very, very first streams before I was consistent, really knew what I was. Half knew what I was doing.
Goal news to bring you from the Wolves game. Here's Alex.
Shit.
Cheers, Alex. Dendonker.
So long ago that issue. No longer an issue now.
Well, visionary passing. The end product just wasn't there.
I'll see you, Mr. Tommy. I got raided yesterday. I had people in chat.
A bit sloppy in possession. Coutinho.
That sounds mad. I know you're meaning breakfast, but it sounds mad. Catch up on Discord. Yeah. Some Discord servers I can never catch up on.
Watkins. Attacking possibilities.
Well, that's the stats show us. There's too much shenanigans in some, so I don't even bother looking anywhere.
Start passing it with more penetration, they'll struggle to win this game, which will be a major disappointment.
Well, a goal to update you on. It's gone in the City game, and Alex Scott has the details.
Driven cross into a crowded area, but he was there from close range to finish that move off. They're back level, it's 1-0 with 32 minutes played.
Sure, blame Para. Actually more Super's fault, but... Oh, the defender fell over. A really bad touch. Ah, my team.
And there goes the halftime whistle. That will do it for the first half here at Villa Park. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together.
At least have music.
Between them at the moment.
Oh my God.
Body in the way. Boubacar Camara. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Aston Villa taking on Leicester City.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
No problems for the keeper.
Yeah, team's really on a bad run of form lately.
Rafael Toloi.
We were looking good for Champions League. Now we're
moving the ball nicely.
No, we're definitely not.
Kakere. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Pedro Gonzalez. 30 minutes to go then. And the emphasis is on creativity. Gambino. Ezequiel Palacios. And he stopped them in their tracks. Watkins.
He has really bad ball handling.
And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Southampton taking on Leeds United.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
And just receiving news of a goal.
My team is also really bad at passing. Holy shit.
In with a chance. Well, the attack grinds to a halt. Offside.
Coming off the pitch.
Here it is now for substitution.
Leander Duncan. To be replaced by number 10. Emiliano.
Well, as you'll have noticed, we had to cut Alex a bit short just then. Just to confirm, Manchester City did score in that game. And they're on top currently. 3-1. And he's through.
Goal. 75th minute.
Finish nil-nil. There it is. They're in front.
Needed that. I was keeping something I just scored, man. Fuck shit. I mean, yeah, when I do that, I understand.
What a goal to let you know about in the City game. Alex Scott has the information for us.
Yes, it's another for Manchester City.
Oh. Keeper didn't react to that one. Oh, there we go. I get subbed off with like a minute left.
Alex, thank you very much.
Four minutes left. Okay, hopefully the team doesn't cock it up.
Gilbert. It's with Camara.
Oh god, no, please. Fuck. Why? Hold on for 4 fucking minutes. Plus stoppage time. Of course, he passes backwards.
Hello and a warm welcome to the South Coast. We find ourselves today at St. Mary's Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart.
Not very many games left in the season.
From the Premier League in this case, it's Southampton up against Leeds United.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Ward-Prowse. Kakere. El Yunusi. Well read to put an end to that.
That chance died.
So for Southampton, parity prevailed in the last game. A draw against Aston Villa.
Oh, my team.
A bad result today. I think we'll see a much better display from them going forward, and they'll probably just have enough to win it.
How have we bottled the back half of the season?
Well, a goal to update you on in the Brighton game, and that means we join Alex Scott.
And it's a goal for Newcastle United. He shot far post, the keeper parries it, but the rebound has been put in nicely. It's now 1-0 with 15 minutes played. I'm really enjoying this one, Derek.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Gambino. Well, Leeds come away with it. Promising sequence. He takes aim. Not able to close down the shot. Promising looking ball.
Oh, why is he offside?
Is offside.
Well, he needed to look at it. That's supposed to be a really good one, too.
He's given it straight to the opposition.
What?
The pass could do damage. And a goal! Now they have.
You're fucking kidding me. Are we going down again? Doing.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Brendan Aaronson. And the ball is loose. We're not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. It's with Toloi. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. The supporters want to see him have a go. Well, Kraus.
I'm sitting right in the middle.
Half time then. That brings the first half to a close here on the South Coast. Underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. What a pass that lacks quality. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Southampton taking on Newcastle United. Harrison. Lost possession. Will he find the man?
Oh, fuck, there's two. God damn it, my team.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Palacios.
As you can see, Leeds have had the majority of the ball, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
El Yunusi. Leeds doing well to regain possession. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Leeds United facing West Ham United.
At risk of being subbed out again. Great.
Number 24,
my fault my team didn't give me the ball in space.
And news coming through from the Amex Stadium. Someone has scored there, but who? Here's Alex.
It's a top-up for Newcastle United. They're ahead by two now, with 20 minutes left on the clock.
Alex keeping us right up to date. A terrific pass.
That's a free kick. It's really far out. How the hell is it into the wall?
Classic example of how to intercept. The verdict is offside here.
What?
Substitution then. Let's see how
it goes.